What's going on, you guys? Out here, 2014 RMZ 450. Picked this up a few months ago. Has really low hours and great compression. Stock sprockets in good condition still. I've done a few things to make it look nice. I still got to redo my seat cover. There's some slack in it, but I need a stronger staple gun. Everything stock on it besides the spark arrestor that came with it from the dude before me. But I could use a new tire. Other than that though, she's mint. I put a kickstand on it. Even though it's a race bike, I like to have a kickstand. It's pretty, comes in handy. Put some hand guards on it. Put that on it. Seat cover, but really other than that I ain't touched it besides the grips, that too. She's pretty nice. Fuel injected, no electric start, kickstarter, but I haven't even had to use the hot start yet. Pretty mean bike, I'll tell you that much. Vlogging deal. Just got this new GoPro Hero 7. It's cold outside and I'm only wearing a hoodie and some sweat, so it's going to be a short video. Just want to test out the GoPro in 4K and the new computer I just got to edit the videos and do a little bit of work. Almost looks like my bars might be a tad bit crooked. I never noticed that before. It's pretty freaking cold out though, I'll tell you that. Woo! The wind was blowing me over there at the beginning, and I think my front tire is a little soft right now, to be honest. Did a second to fifth wheelie. I don't know what's throwing me over to the right like that. Oh my god, is it cold? Yeah, this bike's mean though, I'll tell you that. Brakes work great on it too. Until now, I've had the bike for about three two actual rides so far to like the mounds. But yeah, I'm looking forward to having a good season with this bike because it's in great condition. Oh, no stoppy. No stoppy. I'm gonna have a bruised foot from this shifter too, dude. I need some protection. These slippers ain't doing it.